closer. You got the twins' attention. Sorry about that.
So you come in with Carmina.
Hello, sir. I appreciate you helping us out, Captain.
Heard Wade Fowler planned to start up a new Fang Center at the old church down the way. Rumor has it he met a tragic end. But there might be supplies you could recover.
Open the gate!
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone help.
The invaders light their camp so bright.
I'm good, let's go. Count my lucky stars.
That's a perspective.
That was it for me.
Get the fucking Wolverine!
That was too close. Not dying. Not yet. Let's ride.
Locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
Is that the bolt?
Nobody's getting in here.
I'm fighting my man.
Good man. I'm switching spots.
They break the old guy yet?
Cal's working on it.
Same sound as before.
Huh, tough old buzzer.
Everything!
Junker!
Oh my God! Jesus, I thought you were dead! I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Get going. Man the turret, and they'll get us out of here. I'm gonna drive us out of here. You get on that big gun in the back. Come on, we gotta get out of here. Get on the back of that bike. Going. And the turret. Let's go! Go, go, go!
You'll have to drive us the rest of the way. I think I'd get out of there alive. Thanks for risking your neck for me, Cap. You're not gonna believe what I saw. One night the mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and they kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we can find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. Fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Slow down. Jesus, Rush, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir.
Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use, OBC, anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. Then. Let's get started.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Oh. You're the captain from the train, huh?